learning about today. Celebrations! Yeah! Oh, Elmo's friends are having a big celebration.
Hooray!
Yay!
Boy, Elmo thinks celebrations are lots of fun. Oh, and I has to learn more about them. You know what to do? Let's ask Smarty. Let's call her together. Oh, Smarty!
Hiya, Elmo!
Hi, Smarty.
Here I am, ready to party!
Yeah, baby! Oh, that's perfect! Because Elmo wants to learn all about celebrations today.
Well, what do we do to learn something new?
We look it up! Searching
for celebrations. Celebrations are a fun way to enjoy all kinds of special occasions, like birthdays or winning a big game. There are celebrations for holidays too, like 4th of July, Halloween, or Christmas. Sometimes people wear special clothes, make special food. People have celebrations all over the world. Carnival, Ramadan, and Yipeng Lantern Festival. They really light me up.
Elmo wants to celebrate having so many nice friends. Oh, especially you, Smarty.
Aw. Me too, Elmo. Got a boogie. We're having a birthday celebration for my great-great-grandfather, Crank. See you later, Elmo.
Goodbye, Smarty. Have fun. Boy, Elmo's learning so much about celebrations. Hey, that gives Elmo an idea. Oh, come on, let's play a game together. Yeah, come on. Oh, there are party hats, but one is missing. Come on, let's finish the pattern. Are you ready? Let's play. Elmo wonders which hat goes here. Let's see. There's a hat with stripes and a hat with polka dots and stripes and polka dots, stripes. Which one of these hats comes next? This one?
No! That's not it.
That hat has zigzags.
Oh, out of here, Pat. So which hat really goes here?
The polka dot one.
Okay, let's see what we got. Stripes, polka dots, stripes, polka dots, stripes, polka dots. Yay! We did it! We finished the pattern! Boy, Elmo loves celebrating. Oh, and that makes Elmo wonder even more. Oh, does Mr. Noodle celebrate anything? Oh, let's ask him. Hey, Mr. Noodle! Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle. Oh, Mr. Noodle. Elmo was wondering, do you celebrate anything? You do? Oh, show us how you celebrate, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah, show us how.
That's not how you celebrate, Mr. Noodle. He's swimming.
Some celebrations have celebrations. Oh, he decorated himself. Mr. Noodle, a celebration isn't when you decorate yourself. No, it's when you throw a party for something.
Try again, Mr. Noodle. He's had a celebration.
Yeah, that's right. Mr. Noodle and Schmoodle are celebrating being friends. Good work. Thank you for showing us how to celebrate, Mr. Noodle.
Thanks, Schmoodle.
Boy, learning new things makes Elmo so happy. That makes him want to dance. Come on, happy.